A 19-year-old Russian hockey player has died after being hit in the head by a puck, his club announced in a statement on Tuesday. Timur Faizutdinov, a defenseman for Dynamo St. Petersburg's junior team, passed away today after he was injured during a match in Yaroslavl, Russia, on March 12. Timur Faizutdinov was injured on March 12 in Yaroslavl during a match against Lokomotiv. The puck hit the head area. The player was hospitalized in serious condition. Doctors fought for his life for 3 days, the statement said. Dynamo said upcoming games later today and in the following days will begin with a minute of silence for Faizutdinov. The statement ended with the words, "Forever at Dynamo, forever in our hearts."